even in a soft form. We don't want a paper in a PDF to be uploaded in any system. We need data to flow end to end seamlessly. And for data to be effectively flowing, the originator of data has to be very, very sorted. Because if the originator of data is uploading a document or is handing over a paper, then it's a no-starter. So we need the shippers to get absolutely data-driven right at the outset. We have been asking even the Government of India to mandate positioning the invoice as an e-invoice, the packing list as an e-packing list. The moment we get that going, it'll be so at a process level, this will be sorted. Now talking about analytics or predictive analytics for the future, we need the shipper to again collaborate with the logistics industry completely. We can't be bought into the picture when you come at an RFQ stage. When your goods are almost ready and you want to roll out the cargo, you need to share data. If you want to bring in efficiency, you want reduction of costs, etc., you have to collaborate with all your vendors, your upstream, your downstream. Everything has to be mapped so you get an effective way of predicting what's going to happen in the future. For now, everything that we predict is based on historical data. There is nothing which is so the shippers need to also collaborate with us. We at ACFI have started to reach out to them. We've started to reach out through FIO, through various Chamber of Commerce. We started to reach out to them, and we hope that this is one of the things that we'll be able to drive.
Thank you, Yash. Appreciate that. So, ladies and gentlemen.